Good morning, students. Today we are going to start before, after, and between. यहाँ पे एक नंबर वाली दे वाली है. This is the number line. Numbers can be shown. Such a line is called a number line. जिस line पे number show किए वाले हैं, उसको क्या बोलते हैं? Number line. So यहाँ पे हमें numbers बताने हैं. Comes one. What comes after, what comes before number, what comes between number. Okay, so see here, number lines. On this number line, there are 0 to 10 numbers. यहाँ पे हमने 0 to 10 numbers लिए वाले हैं number line पे. So this number line starts from 0 and end from 10. Okay, so see here. So students, tell me, यहाँ पे 1 है. What comes after 1? What comes after 1? After means next number. Next number, okay? See here. Here is 1 number. What comes after 1? After means next number. So, 1 ke baad kya aata hai? 2. So, we have write here 2. Okay? 1, 2. So, see here. Yahan pe 2 hai. What comes after 2? Yes. यहाँ पे 2 है. देखो 2 के बाद क्या आया? 3. So we have right here 3. 2 के बाद 3. Okay? See here. यहाँ पे before वाला नंबर लेना है. Means previous number. So यहाँ पे 3 है. What comes before 3? See here. यहाँ पे 3 है. 3 के पहले क्या आता है? 2. So we have right here 2. 2, 3. Okay? यहाँ पे 10 है. So what comes before 10? See here, यहाँ पे 10 है. 10 के पहले कौन सा आता है? 9. So we have here, right here, 9. Okay? See here, what comes after? What comes after 9? After means next number. 9 के बाद क्या आता है? 10. So we have right here, 10. Okay? यहाँ पे 8 है. तो 8 के बाद कौन सा नंबर आता है? What comes after 8? Yes, 9. So we have right here 9. Okay. See here. What comes after, what comes before, what comes in between. Between means middle number. Okay. So next, see here. 3, 5. 3 or 5 ka middle number kaun sa hai? What comes in between? See, yahan pe 3 hai aur yahan pe 5 hai. Middle number kaun sa aayega? 4. So we have right here 4 is the middle number of 3 and 5. Okay. See here. 8 and 10. What comes in between 8 and 10? Yes. It's 9. 8, 9, 10. So middle number is 9. Okay. So we have right here 9. The middle number of 8 and 10 is 9. Okay. So next, 5, 7. What comes in between 5 and 7? See here, यहाँ पे 5 है, यहाँ पे 7 है. The middle number of 5 and 7 is 6. So we have right here 6, 5, 6, 7. Okay. So students, hope you all understand before, after, and between numbers. Okay. You have to solve exercise on your textbook and also notebook. So, यहाँ पे हमारा थर्ड लेसन कंप्लीट होता है. ओके, थैंक यू, बाय बाय.